My minimalist bedroom is basic. All I do here is sleep and get dressed. There are nightstands on both sides of the bed, a dresser, a closet, and I have a white noise machine next to my bed. I'm a light sleeper and there's a barking dog that sometimes keeps me up at night. I've got some storage space underneath the bed, which is where the thick duvet goes when it's not winter. Then there's my mandatory minimalist t-shirts, because hey, you can't be a minimalist without plain looking t-shirts. Four of them, in the same color. This is the closet. The hangers are red, don't ask. I just can't be bothered to replace them with fancier ones. The bedroom also has two mirrors. So if I feel I don't look minimalist enough in one, I can always get a second opinion. If you want to see what my entire apartment looks like, check out the full minimalist apartment tour video on my channel.